So welcome back, guys. Welcome back to another ZPG video. So in today's video, we're finally gonna be putting my S2K front lip back on, but first gotta polish that with some polish and then install it. We're also gonna be adjusting hex dampers. So let's go. I was meant to do my lip the other day, but I got caught up with doing oil change and I ran out of time. So, it wasn't oil change on my car, it was another car. So here's a little clip from then. So today we're just gonna be doing a simple oil change. So just jacked up the car and now we've gotta drain out the oil and take out the oil filter. So over here, I'm just gonna unbolt these, drain it out, and the oil filter's right here, so it's easy access from underneath. Take that off and then change it over and then put in the new oil. So let's go. So just finish up the service, change the oil. Thanks to Fabio for helping, but yeah, even cleaned up the engine, look at that. But yeah, look at that, oil change done for the Corolla. 2J swap coming soon, stay updated. Yeah, so then after the oil change, I was planning to do it yesterday. Then we went for like a little photo shoot and my lip wasn't on. So I didn't want to take the car and I had no time to do the lip in time before we left, if that makes sense. And my car was dirty as fuck, so I didn't take it. But we went out, we took some rolling shots. So here's a little clip from yesterday. Yeah.
What is up, guys? Today's plan is just heading down to some park or whatever, taking some photos and maybe getting some rollers.
So I'm not gonna bring my car because the lip is still off. And before any photos are taken, I want the lip to be on. And also the car's a bit dirty. I can wash that off, but you know, I don't know why. So we're just gonna be taking Hack's DC5R. Look at this, what the heck, right? You got Jay's Racing, right? You got Jay's Racing. So we're gonna be taking Hack's DC5. And we're also gonna be taking Mun's BMW with the new lip. Look, aggressive as. Aggressive as. So, we got Jasim's Skyline. We got passes BRC. We got Mun's BMW. And we got Hack's DC5.
So I pick on psycho, lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-so, got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands, oh. They be going psycho, my rollie going crazy. Hitting lil' mama, she wanna have my babies. 50 on the banky, chain so stanky. You should see the whip, promise I could take your bitch. I'll riding in the old school Chevy. It's a drop top, bullin' with a thot-thot. She gon' give me top-top, just one switch. I can make the eyes drop. Take you to the spot.
It's a Hack's DC5. Once again, passes BRZ. Asim's R34. And Mun's BMW. We're gonna do some shots, but then too many cars like driving past, so we're gonna move locations. Yeah. Cheers, mate. Cheers, mate. Alright, so we just got to the location. Wow, look at this view.
Shit. Nice, nice. But yeah. Fucking yeet. Wow, look at this, sick. Alright, so found some shit. We're gonna... Oh fuck. Oh, he's not working. Hey, we got the shit.
Oh. What the fuck you ducking?
Oh, fuck! Yo, fuck!
Oh, you fucking nugget! Oh, shit!
Like, I don't know what we're doing here, but catch you guys then. Shit. Man, the things we do for, like, just one photo, just one photo. Look, look at this, man, look. So, it wasn't really much in that videos or in those videos. So hopefully you guys enjoyed those rolling shots. And I don't know, I just fucking monkeying around. But yeah, hopefully the rolling shots went well. And yeah. So boom, yeah, that was a shot of day two yesterday. Of us, what, taking some rolling shots and just, yeah, monkeying around or whatever. So now we're actually gonna do the lip, gonna polish it. But first, I'll show you guys the lip next to the car. Let's go. Fuck, so here's the lip. It's looking a bit, well, a bit lighter at the moment. And you can tell, definitely, you can tell it's more of a matte finish than a gloss, shiny finish. So hopefully, the polish can bring out the shine and make it look sick. Because right now, you can definitely tell it's like a matte finish. So anyways, we're going to be doing hacks. Or he's going to be doing his fucking dampers. He's just going to adjust that. He's going to make it softer because it's too stiff for him. You know, he doesn't like stiff stuff.
Feels like I'm getting anal every
time. Yeah, so that's a no. So in the meantime, while he does that, I'm going to wash my lip, prepare it for polish. Catch you guys after we're done polishing it. Yeah. All right. So we just finished polishing the lip, and it's looking hella shiny. Yeah, look at that. Oh, my shadow's in the way, but look, it's looking shiny now. Here's how it looks in the shade. Looks even better. Look. Fuck. It's glaring. It's shiny as. Damn. But yeah, look at that. Woo! So just wash. Alright, so just washed and dried the bumper. Now it's time to put on the front lip. So there you go, it was a mission putting the lip on, but look, fuck, it looks sick as. The color's actually sick. Like it matches. Like it's looking sick. Fuck, looks nice. So now I've got to put the splitter on. So the lip is finally on. It's looking great. I cleaned the bumper, but it's still dirty. So yeah, but. So just put everything back together, and here's a better look. It's looking nice, 100 times way better. I'm digging this look again with the front splitter and the front lip together. Look at that, nicely done. It's looking way better, looking more tough. But yeah, here's how the lip looks. Look at that. Did a pretty good job. Probably have to go back, hit it with more polish or use the actual buffer to get it more shiny.
Boom. If you're watching this right now, it means you've made it to the end of the video. I couldn't really end the video last night as my battery died on the camera. So here's the ending now. So basically the front lip is back on the S2K with the splitter. It's looking way better. It's looking more clean with the new paint job. But it's still looking a bit more mattish than shiny and glossy. So I think I have to go back and hit it with the polish again, or actually use the buffer this time, because that'll be more effective as I'm using a little hand sponge you saw in the video, and the buffer is probably more effective. So yeah, I don't know how this video turned out. It was 3 days put into one video. So basically the first day was just doing a basic oil change, and then the second day was just us cruising around, having fun, mucking around and getting some rolling shots. And then today, the third day, which is just us installing my S2K lip, and yeah, it's on the car now. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, remember to like, comment and subscribe. Laters. Hey, what the?